first before we go into the joint BSC TSC meeting, so these guys can go because they're very tired. So what we're going to do, have each of the teams who could present, just tell you what they did for their project. Each of them will do that, and they're also going to talk about some of the things, the challenges that they had with getting to their project. You guys can ask them questions, and then we will award for second and third prize to them after that. So we can start with, go ahead.
Here you go, here's the microphone.
Oh yeah, you can do it there.
Hello. So basically our team is Big Brother, meaning that we're watching you. But basically the idea is having a smart home is one thing, but once you add up 20, 30 devices in your smart home, monitoring the wealth of your smart home is a challenge. So the idea was to have an application that would register as an OCF observer to every OCF device in your home, and then display a dashboard that you can look and have a good way, a good idea of the health of your system, and it can also display the status of your system. So that was the big picture, the big idea. We kind of struggled to compile the iUtility client library on iOS and Android, and we got some delays making the prototype work yesterday. So basically, we ended up with an alternative solution to make the demo work. But what we have right now is an Android application, an iOS application. Once you toggle with the provided phone application, that you can toggle the switch, it displays on the monitoring the status of the output. The thing would, if we would have more time, we would have added the device detection light on the system. So if it power off, you have an alarm or something. So that was the main idea of our project, to have a health monitoring to figure out that everything in your smart home is fully functional.